Art has always been in my life since I was a little kid. In fact, being a small child, going back to grade school days, I was told to draw something beautiful. So none of the kids drew what they thought was beautiful. They drew flowers and maybe their parents. And I thought what was beautiful was Mae West. Well, you have to remember, this is quite some time ago, and the teacher thought that was the most horrible thing she ever saw. And tore it up and took me to the principal. And the principal called my parents. And at the same time, it was kind of interesting because the assistant principal at the time was a Presbyterian minister's wife, and she said, "Honey, you didn't do a thing wrong. Keep it up." And it was the first time in my life I realized how art can move somebody either forward or backwards in life.